And of course, with vaginismus, we don't only speak about penetrative sex, about intercourse. We also talk about being able to have a gynecologic examination, take care of your medical needs, use insertable for menstrual aids, such as a tampon or a cup or a disc, just being fingered, use a vaginal applicator for medication, vaginal ultrasound for medical care. The vagina has a lot of utilitarian functions, and the thought of not owning that body part is devastating.